4 years ago, but I haven't been using it. So I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to set up for this. Okay, so this is a Singer sewing machine, and this is also a Singer product. Now guys, this opens out and becomes an even bigger vest than it is. Now you guys can see how fast the transformation is, and this is basically what it looks like. It comes with, this was a little longer and this was a lot bigger, but as I said, I've had it for a few years. But I'm going to be setting up the sewing machine up here so you guys can have a look at it. Okay guys, so I'm going to turn this around and I'm going to be setting up the sewing machine. Now guys, as you can see, the desk is a bit light, however, the sewing machine, this is very heavy. Okay, so now I'm going to be setting it up. Okay guys, so you can see the desk comes with some little, let me move this and put this over here so you guys can have a better look. The desk comes with two little things that you should use to connect underneath here, so they're gonna be going on the little holes here, and this is at the back of the sewing machine, and then it's got the front of it will be resting in this groove and also the side. So now I'm going to go and put this on. So this is what the sewing machine is looking like now. Now I'm all set up and ready to go. Now guys, this is the brand of the sewing machine. As I say, it's a Singer brand. And this is the model. So this is what this particular sewing machine looks like. This is a domestic sewing machine. Okay guys, so now that my sewing machine is all set up, the only thing that I'm gonna be needing is a seat to sit on. So I'm gonna ask my little niece there to lend me her little ottoman so I can sit on it. Nayong!
Yes, auntie?
Can I borrow that?
Okay.
Thank you, sweetie.
Where should I place it?
Behind the sewing machine. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
So now guys, I'm all set up and I'm ready to start sewing. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye guys.
Bye.